To get to South Atlanta, just South Atlanta, took about an hour and a half. On the way to my destination in Cold Mountain, it's, by the way, I think I passed downtown. It is huge. I got a lot. It's way bigger than Indianapolis. I got a lot of work to do. From South Atlanta to Cold Mountain, I passed about six signs that said, click it or ticket. Two signs that said, Georgia is a hands-free state in regards to cell phones. I passed about three speed signs within like 15 minutes of each other that said 65. Now listen, I was doing 65 to 70, but it was like I was sitting still the way cars were. They didn't see them signs. They couldn't have. Or they just chose to ignore them signs because they were doing about 80, 90. Oh, if there's an accident on the highway, please call 511 if there's an accident or you need help. We don't have none of that going on in Indianapolis. Now, what I will say is traveling this late at night, there was not much traffic. But if they're driving like that at night, I'm wondering what it's going to be like in the daytime. We'll see tomorrow. We're going to get out in it. I drive like a snail. Somebody's grandmama. So hopefully they're patient with me and I don't get too many honk horns. But even if I do, oh well, we got to learn it.